This is how to quickly visualize any landscaping project using Runchat. First, begin with your starting image and double-click and create an agent. Here, look for the different plant species you'd like to use in your project and select List and Generate. If you're not sure what to choose, pick one of these species from this list, and then double-click again and create an image. Click the drop-down menu and type in Gemini and select Gemini 2.5 flash drive. Then type in replace the ferns in this image with the desired plant species. Connect to the image to image and the prompt to the prompt. And then click generate. This is the desired effect that we wanted, but it could use some work. Create this image more like an architectural render. We will choose multiple generations so we can choose from different generations. And this is the final result.